EU-supported research has come a long way since the first EU Research and Innovation Programme in 1984. For more than 40 years, the EU has been dedicated to building a green, competitive and fair future by supporting scientific breakthroughs across various fields. EU-funded researchers are working on a wide range of projects to achieve climate neutrality across sectors. One such project involves innovative vessel designs that will enable zero emissions cargo shipping. Sustainable and healthy food systems are another crucial area for achieving climate goals. Ongoing efforts include crossbreeding hundreds of cereal crops to cultivate varieties with greater resistance to fungal infections and suitability for processing. EU researchers, scientists and innovators are constantly looking for ways to ensure a green future for all, and citizen science plays a role in this. For example, by empowering school children across Europe to join the fight against plastic and waste pollution. To reach climate goals, the circular economy has also proven to be valuable. Inspired by this model, EU-funded projects are transforming personal care waste, like diapers, into new materials, such as organic fertilizer and packaging film. Stay tuned for more inspiring stories as we continue our journey through 40 years of EU research and innovation.